it's time to see the power of a Grim Reaper.
I don't like the looks of that.